Zandile Khumalo and Kelly Khumalo are at it again, and this time, let me tell you something, it is really bad. It looks as if there's no reconciliation in sight for Uzandile Khumalo Gumede and her older sister Kelly Khumalo, as Uzandi plans to file for a restraining order against Kelly Khumalo. Don't say I didn't tell you. This is after an alleged ambush on camera. Uzandi took to Instagram to level hectic accusations against her sister and the production of SABC One's Real Gobboza. She said what was supposed to be an interview about her new single turned into an ambush, which she believes was orchestrated by the pair. This is what she said, and I quote, "Aibo, guys, so my sister KK gate crashed my RGB interview where me and Ulindani were promoting our song Agwanele today. Yazi, I failed to take her seriously after today, and I just laughed. I was as if, yes, girl, really." I think she means to say, I was like, yes, girl, really? Is this the level you are prepared to stoop to? And she later on says, so her and Sydney Megwa, her friend, and Real Gobboza's producers planned an ambush that she will come in while I'm busy with my interview with her reality TV show cameras, same show that I refuse to be part of, and disrupt my show. So she and her management, or lack of it, they off came up with a way to bully me in to their reality show, Uzandi said. This is really bad, guys. The singer said the incident wasn't the first of its kind, and that Ukeli had allegedly publicity bullied her before. Now, this is really getting out of hand, because now these people are just like edits, even in the workplace, you know, where they're supposed to be, you know, on their grinds, Guma interview and all of that. It is really unprofessional, guys, and it seems like Uzandi is really fed up, and she's about to, you know, really get that restraining order and take both Ukeli Khumalo and the RGB team to a court. Let me know what you think about this, guys. Do you think these accusations are true, or do you think they're blown out of proportion by the media? Just let me know what's in Kabangani, but this is really just getting out of hand, and I don't think the two sisters will reconcile, honestly, not anytime soon anyway, maybe someday in the future, because at the end of the day, they are blood sisters, and you know, family is everything, you know, it's family over everything. That's what I believe in. So I just hope someday they'll just reconnect and, you know, sort their differences and come together, you know, and be, you know, the team that they used to be before all of this transpired. Let me know what you think of this drama, guys. Share, like, comment, and give this video a thumbs up. Mwah. Don't forget to subscribe, yo. Don't forget to subscribe.